Thank you. say if you kiss the right sweetheart, the one you've been waiting for? Red blossoms, the white will burst into sight, and your love will be true evermore.
Take it some clean. Sunshine caresses each new waking hour. Seems to me that people keep seeing more and more each day.
Gotta say,
lead the way.
It's okay.
When they
gotta say,
it's okay.
All right.
Gotta say, lead the way.
Oh,
oh, oh.
the radio, waiting for my favorite songs. When they played, I'd sing along. It made me smile. Those were such happy times, and not so long ago. How I wondered where they'd gone. But they're back again, just like a long lost friend. All the songs I love so well. Every sha-la-la-la, every woe-woe still shines. Every shing-a-ling-a-ling that they're starting to sing so fine. When they get to the part where he's breaking her heart, it can really make me cry just like before. It's yesterday once more. Back on how it was in years gone by, and the good times that I had, makes today seem rather sad. So much has changed. It was songs of love that I would sing to them, and I'd memorize each word. Those old melodies still sound so good to me as they melt the years away. Every sha-la-la-la, every woe-woe still shines. Every shame starting to sing so fine. All my best memories come back clearly to me. Some can even make me cry just like before. It's yesterday once more. Thank you.
see the curtains hanging in the window in the evening on a Friday night. Little light is shining through the window, lets me know everything's all right. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. Paper laying on the sidewalk, a little music from the house next door. So I walk on up to the doorstep, through the screen and across the floor. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. Days of summer, the jasmine's in bloom. July is dressed up and playing her tune. And I come home from a hard day's work, and you're waiting there, a care in the world. See the smile of Wayne in the kitchen, food cooking on the plates for two. Feel the arms that reach out to hold me in the evening when the day is through.
Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. Summer breeze makes me feel fine, blowing through the jasmine in my mind. We'll be right back.
roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows the turkey. I'm
Say it low. All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names. They never let poor Rudolph join in any reindeer game. Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say, Rudolph, with your nose so bright, won't you guide my sleigh tonight? Then how the reindeer loved him and shouted out with glee, Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer, you go down in history. Your nose.
Tookaville, Tookaville.
As I walk through this world, nothing can stop a Tookaville. And you are my girl, and no one can hurt you. Oh no, yes I Duchess of Earth, we'll walk through my dukedom, and the paradise we will share. Yes, I.
Thank you.
When I was a little bitty boy, just up off the floor, we used to go out to Grandma's house every month in the soul. Half chicken pie and country ham, homemade butter on the bread. But the best darn thing about Grandma's house was a great big feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for the tick. It'd hold 8 kids and 4 hound dogs and a piggy who stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. After supper, we'd sit around the fire. The old folks would spit and chew. Pa would talk about the farm and the war. Granny'd sing a ballad or two. And I'd sit, listen, watch the fire till the cobwebs filled my head. Next thing I know, I'd wake up in the morning in the middle of the old feather bed. It was 9 feet high and 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for the tick. It'd hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed.
Yeah.
Well, I love my ma, I love my pa, I love Granny and Grandpa too. I've been fishing with my uncle, I wrestled with my cousin, I even kissed Aunt Lou. But if I ever had to make a choice, I guess it ought to be said. I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road, for Grandma's feather bed. Yes, I'd trade them all, plus the gal down the road. Well, maybe I better reconsider about the gal down the road. It was 9 feet high, 6 feet wide, soft as a downy chick. It was made from the feathers of 411 geese, took a whole bolt of cloth for the tick. It hold 8 kids, 4 hound dogs, and a piggy we stole from the shed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. Didn't get much sleep, but we had a lot of fun on Grandma's feather bed. You fill up my senses like a night in a forest, like the mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean. You fill up my senses, come fill me again. Come, let me love you, let me give my life to you, let me drown in your laughter, let me die in your arms. Let me always be with you. Come, let me love you. Come, love me mountains in springtime, like a walk in the rain, like a storm in the desert, like a sleepy blue ocean.